you doing? You're just still sleeping? Alright. Good morning. You want to go back to bed? No?
So it is Monday again, and it's been a little while since I've done one of these. Normal, you know, somewhat slow weekend. I sold 10 items at an average price of $27 each. Here's what sold.
You decided to get out of bed anyway? Well, good morning. So this just sold as I was getting everything else out of the totes. It's the Kinesis Freestyle keyboard. It's split down the center so you can, you know, have one right here, and maybe it's more comfortable for certain people. This sold for $50. This is a Bosch battery charger, sold for $20. It's a Sunbeam electric heated blanket controller. This sold for $19. And another heated blanket controller. This one sold for $18. It's a brand new pile controller. Doesn't sell for very much, but I found five, so it's just kind of convenient to list them all together, and they will slowly sell off. Sold for $10. So West Bend Poppery stirring rod and nut. This sold for $13, $12.98. This is a piece off of a Mr. Christmas Christmas ornament moving toy. This is something that I got a couple months ago and it didn't work, so I just removed some of the pieces off of it. And this is the last part to sell, so it's all gone. And this sold for $10. This is a Nikon L35AF 35mm camera. Now this is a pretty good find normally, but it is broken. It had a lot of corrosion in the battery compartment, which I cleaned out the best I could, but there's still some in there. So I sold this for parts and repair, as is, no returns, for $30. If this were in working condition, it would easily sell for $90. This is a Sunbeam ultrasonic dog bark deterrent thing. You know, it just puts off a high-pitched noise. This sold for $30. And the last thing is this Panasonic vintage camcorder. Now I'm not going to take it all the way out, but it comes with everything you need. The case, the camcorder, the charger, the battery, and some extra tapes. And this sold for $75. I think that's it. So I'm going to get this packaged up, and then right around 3, I need to get back to Bridge City. We are making a commercial for Orange Amplifiers. It's the first one of the series, because we got nearly $12,000 worth of gear from them from a sponsorship. And there's a few things that entails, but one of them is to just make an ad every month. And this ad's theme is analog. And we worked out all the details yesterday, and today is film day. So I have the car packed right now. I mean, just a few packages there, but on the floor I have a fog machine, got my camera, and I'll show you the trunk. See, I got things for the shoot today for Orange Amplifiers, and then bringing stuff, most of the stuff, for a shoot tomorrow morning with a singer-songwriter named Karyn Ann. Oof.
Maybe we should do the speaker first.
Speaker first?
Yeah, so we can route this in a way that it's not gonna...
Right. I got some gaff tape if you want it.
I think it's gonna be okay. Like, it's okay. Actually pretty firm right there. I just wanna be moving it around while it's plugged in.
Right. Right.
Maybe we should just do a little test to see how fast those tubes warm up, right?
Yeah.
Okay, make sure we get the right one. Yeah. Oh, that's pretty fast.
All right, go ahead. Rolling.
Yeah.
Look at him go. I love the initial, like,
mm-hmm.
All right, next step is a little bit of Foley to get footsteps from the pavement to the rug. Commercial.
This. My concern is, you know, if you're doing it in one continuous shot, the volume fluctuating.
Oh,
yeah. I can't move with it. Good.
Let me get a chest check.
Check.
And then let me hear the sound we're going for. One more time, please. One more. Yeah, there we go. Rolling.
All right, this is the sound of amp getting set on cab.
You know what, guys?
Huh?
That drummer just kicked up in the other room.
Oh, kind of.
Kind of hear him.
Give him a short one, too.
That right there was perfect.
Cool.
So I like how it was a patter and then a slide.
Yeah, I think it's good.
Yep.
Check.
And so you can watch it. And I'll do a handful so we can have a good one. Here we go. And action. Let's go one more time. Action. Orange shoot is over. I think it went really well. It took us about 2.5-3 hours of shooting. My first time working with Jake besides normal Bridge City session stuff, and it was a lot of fun. I knew it would be, and I think it's gonna turn out great. Now we got all the footage, we already got it uploading online. Sadly, I did not like another editor called Dibs on this job, so one second. He's gonna start editing that tonight and probably finish it sometime tomorrow. So I'm gonna go home, clear my cards, make sure batteries are charged, and then I'll be back there tomorrow morning. So it's been 2 days, 3 days? 2 or 3 days since the shoot that I was planning. It got canceled because she got food poisoning. I woke up that morning real early, you know, preparing, getting ready for it, and got a message. But it was rescheduled. It is actually happening tomorrow. So I still have all my stuff over at Bridge City, and I'm going to go in today for a session to also show the June bugs around the upstairs area, because they might want to do a video up there real soon, too. So I'm getting ready to take off. So supposed to be meeting them in about an hour. There's a lot of patches on the floors, so like...
Don't step on.
Yeah, step on that. But this area right here is the reason I wanted you to come up here. Because I really want to do something up here. A little out of breath from running up the stairs. So they do like the area, and we're going to film here in just another like week and a half or so. But between them leaving and the session starting. I'm gonna go ahead and get a little bit more stuff set up for tomorrow morning.
Jumping off 14th Avenue tonight. Spill all my regrets in the highway light. They might call me a coward, and they might call it a sin, but I'll never have to hear those words again. I took pills the doctors gave me for my brain. It's a chemical imbalance from what they know, but I never felt much different or the same. With the way I feel,
I'm fixing this issue with a People magazine subscription insert. DIY filmmaking at its best.
Yeah. So it just won't fit on there as is.
Yeah, it's too shallow, so it flops around on there. And when you're using it for audio, you definitely don't want it moving around.
Where do you want me to put this so it's not like fucking your game
up? We'll have to wait till she sits there.
Yeah, maybe we need to test subject.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll just do the intro. Yes. Just how you were doing the rest of the set, so it's just kind of just looking off. Yep, thank you. And yep, action. All right, just finished up the shoot. I think it went really well. Have a lot to break down now. I think Jake's gonna help a little bit, but I'm gonna set up a time lapse.
The way I feel, I wouldn't even know. So I said goodbye to both my mom and room. And I walked towards all the things I'll never do. I almost called my friends to see what all of them would say. Never really answered.